I'm so obsessed. I want to chop your kwabi ule. Your body de makamishi ule. Opuna make I see ule. You're my love one city. If you make a bad man single.
So I'm sure everyone's aware of the new TikTok trend, that Love and Watiti by CK, a Nigerian artist. Nigerian, by the way. Okay, so there are a lot of trends, videos, everything going on TikTok, which is great. But if you see, they made a Moroccan remix, right? And like too many Moroccans have been in the comment section for days, for weeks, coming like, oh yeah, the Moroccan remix is better, this is that, that is this. And I'd be blown out of proportion, to be honest, but it's just kind of irritating. Because the Moroccans have been going on and on and on about it. It's just annoying, to be honest. Like, the Moroccan remix is better. Love this song, but the Moroccan remix is better. Who asked? I want to know who asked, number one. Number two, they won't shut up about it. And number three, I don't even understand why they're coming like this, coming, saying all of this, that, and the third. Because it's like, in Morocco, you lot make your music. I mean, you make your music, you lot listen to it, and we go. Right, regardless of whether people make remixes or not. A Nigerian guy, he comes and makes a remix. All of a sudden, the Moroccans are mad. They're just trolling for no reason, to be honest, and it's just kind of funny to watch. It's annoying though, because that's what they keep saying, the Moroccan remix is better. Who actually cares? Who really cares? And realistically, to be honest, I think they're just putting their leg inside business that's not their own. It's annoying. But yeah. Remember to like, comment and subscribe, share your own personal thoughts down in the comment section below. Bye.